What's going on, BlessedNation?
Okay. I said Bless. Lighter.
Today is a really good day, really awesome day. Yeah, I got lighter. I'm trying to vlog at the same time. Today's a really awesome day, guys. It's my daughter's third birthday.
Light.
Am I ready?
Yes.
I'm lighting up her candles right now. I should get husband and father of the year for this crap. Ah, don't touch it. Wait. Okay. Of course, you see my gorgeous baby girl right here. Say hi.
Hi.
She's ready to blow the candle for her birthday.
Okay. Answer.
Don't
do it yet.
Hopefully, I can.
Wi-Fi mode. That sounds so weird.
I'm waiting for it to load up. I can play your favorite song. Ava's favorite song? Yeah, guys, we have Alexa in the house, so I'm waiting for her to load up. There we go. I'm still gonna wait a little bit because usually when you do that, I still wait a little second. Ava, you ready for your favorite song?
I wanna
look
it so bad.
Alexa, play Firework by Katy Perry.
You want to say it?
Yeah.
Firework by Katy Perry, starting now on Amazon Music.
You gonna play that song where that's about to sing happy birthday song?
I wanna make her happy a little bit. Don't you like this song, baby?
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start
again? I'm not gonna sing music.
My daughter loves this song.
Yeah. Paper thin, like a house of cards.
She wants to sing happy birthday song.
Alexa, pause. I tried.
Alright, Ava. Ready?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Ava. Happy birthday to you.
Yay, now blow it.
Closer, right here, closer. Come closer. Come closer. Come closer, right here. Now blow. One more.
Are you ready to tape it?
Yeah. What you mean?
Yay. Good job. High five. Yeah, she almost blew my hand.
So guys, we're gonna eat cake for a little bit. Well, eat first and then eat cake. Cover that up so she won't get that. But yeah, we're gonna.
You want some cake?
Yes.
Let her eat some food first.
It's her birthday, man.
So let her eat some food first.
Food first and then cake.
All right, food first and then cake, okay? Okay. Well, you wanna open your presents?
So yeah. We're gonna let her open up her presents. Yeah. So catch you guys in the video. So guys, we're actually about to open a present now. What?
Say thank you.
Thank you, Grandpa.
Ava, say cheese.
Yeah. Pops came in with a clutch with the balloons, yo. I didn't expect that. But yeah, she's enjoying herself, as you can see that. She is too happy, guys. I love it.
I wish I could suck on you. No, I can't.
Not right now, at least. Look how happy my wife looks, though.
Yeah, you are that.
Come here. Say cheese.
Look at the balloons there, guys. This is birthday girl.
Birthday girl.
Hey, look at her shoulder. Come here, baby. Come here. Ava, come here, baby. Come here. Look at her dresses, guys. I want you guys to put down in the comments, happy birthday, Ava. I'll show them what you guys do. comment down below, happy birthday, Ava. Share a screen today, so. Hope this video gets my views. I'm gonna stop.
There you go.
Even has a number 3 on it.
Are
that's
you
pretty.
Ready?
Yeah.
That's the good sense on it. It says 3 on it.
So, yeah.
It says 3. Oh, yeah. Boom. Boom. She gets so big.
I'm flying.
Look how happy she is. You're flying. She's like up. And she. And.
Ava, you
want to
open the present?
Yes.
Look, open up.
Go ahead, baby.
Six.
Open it.
Here. It's very, very, go ahead, open. There you go.
There you go.
I ripped it.
You ripped it. We can put that in the room.
Look, Ava. Look at it.
Uh-huh. Say moon.
Moon.
And stars.
A cow.
Uh-huh. That's the sun.
A cow.
Mm-hmm.
A moon.
Alright, Ava, open another one.
So guys, we're trying to go to watch a movie, have family time, eat some cake. Pretty much gain some pounds, pretty much. Okay. What's in here, Mom? Say.
Oh.
Anyway, you guys.
Nah. Okay. Like that. Right
here. Relax. Have some family time.
All right. Now open another one.
I don't know what else we're gonna do. Just chill.
Relax. Yeah, we gotta take her opening presents.
But yeah.
Those shoes.
What are those? Those shoes, though.
Those.
You know how you like shoes so much. Okay. You always say, "Mom, how you got your own?"
Okay.
Betty, yeah, you got some other shoes. I mean, she just tearing up everything. Look at that.
You just too fast for yourself, child.
No.
Yeah, I heard what she said. No.
You don't have to
petty.
Take everything
she's
off,
so
baby.
Petty. Look, I'm not gonna. Here, take that right there.
Hold it.
There you go.
There you go.
Look at it. Turn it around. Ava, turn it around, baby.
Everything
is
even
including
the tape and the paper off
of
that.
Look.
Stay on
it.
Nothing on it.
There you go. What's that?
Yeah,
she don't even look at it. She goes,
she's like, next.
Alright, last one.
Last one. Make it count, baby. Make it count. Y'all sunglasses.
Yay!
Okay, you
don't talk. Oh, Lord have mercy.
Okay, open it.
We'll catch you guys in a bit.
Yeah.
Open. So, guys, that is it for the vlog for today. I sure hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, do us a huge favor, slap that thumbs up button down below. Show us love. And also slap that thumbs up for my daughter Ava's 3rd birthday. She had an extremely good time. She's playing fake scissors, just let you guys know it's fake scissors. But she's enjoying her time of her life, I guess you could say. She got shades, everything a little 3-year-old wants, pretty much. But right now we're cutting the cake.
Ooh,
I mean, I think it looks fire. I paint the colors out myself. But yeah. But hope you guys have a blessed day. We're actually productive and did something. If you guys work, I'm pretty sure you guys did that stuff too. But I will start doing more vlogs. Just been a hectic time. Things have been going on. Just been, you got it? Things will get better. I know things are getting better because we got God on our side, so. That being said, three things at the end of the day, three things. Also, before I tell you that, guys, subscribe. If you haven't already, obviously. Three things at the end of the day, three things. Stay positive. Stay blessed. And never, ever, ever forget.
Wipe your butt.
I've used the restroom.
And wash your hands.
All this piano, guys. We out. Peace.